Oh, I see at the top now, FMU full map update. Now, which side do you want to take?
I guess I'll take the right hand, the eastern side, the black arrow. That's the units I have closer to that. So I'll head on down there and start engaging with tanks from the black BP and try to get my troops into the woods there. If you want to head around the blue side on the blue arrow and... Yeah, I don't know where you want to put your dudes. You've only got one M113 with dudes, so...
Okay.
How you want to approach the objective with them, but yeah, see how it pans out. COA as well, which is kind of our wild card tank. He's got, you know, it's a Leo 1, so it can do some damage. They've got a T-72 as their CO tank. Obviously the death of the CO is connected to the scoring, so, you know, they can tip the balance of power, but if you lose it, then you suffer. But we'll keep him in reserve anyway, I think, until if and when we need it.
Okay, sounds good.
Against Tank Hunter and Ash, I wouldn't expect them to defend at the church. They may well attack towards us, so stay frosty.
Copy.
Thank you.
Looks like I had a contact over on the west. Copy.
So they would have spotted your move there, though, by now. Start prepping the target as well. Found one of their tanks.
Oh, damn. Nice. Looks like another tank in the center.
Detach a tank and move towards the center and try and kill that one.
Copy.
I'm gonna watch your back because if it comes up behind you, 41 Alpha, it'll have you on toast.
Yeah, I think it's my 21 Alpha that might be spotting it because it keeps moving. Nope. Yeah, I see him. Got him.
Nice.
He's burning. Fire. I'm gonna reload 2-1 Alpha and then let him keep moving. Shit, there's another one in the center. Alright, tank two's burning.
Good stuff. Join my section then and keep moving down on the east flank.
Roger.
He's got a contact down there.
Yep, he was shooting, I think it was an AFE, he was backing off. I think I got the AFV. Yep, he's dead. Another vehicle down here.
You got a tank down there from the look of it?
Yeah, I believe so. I'm backing off my recce.
Is he coming towards you or away? I might be able to interdict him.
He was stationary.
South strike on where that tank's showing up on the map now. HE smokes.
Yeah.
Organize yourself.
Artillery coming in on top of my wreck.
Oh, bugger.
Another tank down.
Yeah, I just crashed into one here in my MVP pit.
Alright, well, I got three of them. But I've lost everything else. I've got one tank left.
Okay, I just gave you a section of M113s in the back. I reckon, bring them down the highway. Try and get established here. I'll give you a graphic.
Copy.
Yeah, try and get those dudes down here to BP2, I reckon. I don't know where you want to dismount them. I didn't take the road, so I can't say it's clear or not. I'm just clearing the road in my infBP. I'm clearing my infBP at the moment. That's tanking it.
Roger. Yeah, I got him stopping just short of BP2, and then I'm gonna go see if I can't clear this last tank out with my 41 Alpha.
Something to look at. These dudes only have one RPG. That's not okay.
Got that last tank.
On fire! Target!
Re-engage. Oh shit, there's another one.
Target! Re-engage!
If they're coming out to meet you, then you can go defensive if you need to. They will run out of stuff eventually, and then we'll just walk in and take it.
I think that tank was immobilized, and it was in the kitchen as he was lobbing around. Infantry contact in the center.
Where are you fire here?
Oh, do they?
Oh, they should do.
Oh, nice. Got him.
Start shelling the center. Oh, there we go. We got an infantry contact. Start hitting the stuff with Artie, prepping it for your dudes.
Okay. Load back up now. Your tank smoked somebody in the center.
Trying to rush my tanks with their infantry in the open. Artillery falling behind them and a tank coaxing in front. Having a bad day.
Gunner, coax, come! Fire to John. Target!
Thank you. He's coming down in northeastern quadrant of A in about 2 minutes.
I just lost my lead 113, but I'm not sure from where.
Yeah, did you get your dudes out or are they on board?
Nah, I was getting ready to, because I was waiting for my second 113 to get pulled up because it was lagging behind. Right as I got up there and smoked my lead one.
Yeah, they must be all up in BP2 then.
I'm diverting around to the west.
Okay. Do you want me to put Artie in front of you anywhere, or are you going to try and... I'd probably dismount soon, I think, because if they're in there, they'll get away.
Yeah, I think it was dismounts because it's machine gun fire. I just didn't see where it was coming from.
Yeah, but recommend spitting your dudes out here.
Tanks found some infantry out here in the wood.
Yeah, I wouldn't even worry about it. If they're out there, then they're kind of out of place, really.
Yeah, except it chased them into the woods. Now I'm within RPG ring.
Yeah, they've got pretty decent RPGs too, so the RPGs will kill you. Will fuck you up pretty bad. He's in the objective, but he's pretty badly disabled. So, we just got some tanks here.
Yeah, I just lost my last tank, because I couldn't get it away from that infantry.
So, we got another section up there.
Got it.
Yeah, I was just going to say, definitely kick your troops out now and try and keep these guys alive. We're going to need them for the capture.
You want me to hold here and go ahead and start running them into A?
Yeah, just start moving. moving cautiously down the main road, I'd say, because that's where they're probably going to have all their dudes ambushing on the road in the woods. So just start trying to clear through there. And I reckon, maybe bring the tanks down the main road. Did you sort of find your way along the main road, or was that still enemy all along there between where we are and BP2?
Really, it's just when you get to BP2, there's some infantry or maybe an AFE in there, but otherwise it should be clear.
Okay, I reckon I might just take my section down the main road then. If you feel you can go whichever way you like, I suppose. Follow me down there or try to drop flank or whatever you want.
Yeah, I'm taking this dirt path that's kind of in between the blue line and the main road, and then from there I can either cut in or head farther south. Let's see what we got going into A here.
Stop short of the perimeter of A objective. I've got artillery coming down in the hedges and woods and shit near the road. BRDM still buzzing around on the western, far western side as well. Keep an eye for anyone trying to track you or something silly. Send my CO out there to kill him, but BRDM will kill a Leo one, so be careful of that.
Yeah, I think we have plenty of their firepower. BRDM's not posing a huge threat.
No, but it'll
at least we know where he's at.
Yeah, that's sad. The BRDM would potentially kill the CO tank, so I don't want to risk it. Seen it happen. Shoot through the wheels and hull side, kill the bloody leopard. The idea. David and Goliath.
Yeah, we'd never hear the end of it. I'm slowly advancing my infantry into A here.
You got 80 coming down in front of you in just over 2 minutes. Contact PC in A on the map.
Yep, scene, looking for him now.
I think I might have made a boo-boo and only given the our infantry squads one RPG per team. I think it looked that way before when I had a fight with the tank, but... So, good luck.
Yeah, I know theirs have more than one. I don't know about ours yet.
Yeah, and the 50 cals and the 113s have decent optics on them as well, so you can actually see what you're shooting at if you wanted to use them for anything.
Oh, nice. I hadn't even jumped in the 50 cal on this thing yet.
How's your performance going? You getting decent enough frame rates?
Yeah, it's worked pretty well for me, which is rare for me and still a beast.
Yeah, okay. I just asked because tank hunter might have the detail sliders all the way up, and there's a lot of grass and shit on this map. Also a lot of hedgerows. I wasn't sure how, if hedgerows would be a performance issue.
Yeah, I think a lot of mine's usually latency, and then part of it's, kind of like a new graphics card is probably not such a big deal. My old graphics card, there's a lot of smoke, so when a lot of like vehicles were burning, that's what killed my frame.
Yeah, smoke and fire does it to me as well. It's something about the way it's rendered or something, I don't know. But that, that seems to be a problem with smoke. It does look nice though.
You might have smoked that AAV that was stalking. Yeah, there's something burning now that you dropped that already, so I think you got him.
No need to be hasty though with the troops, the tanks are still...
Yeah, I just got him on scout.
Yeah, cool. Okay. My tanks are heading in now towards the western side of BP2, and then hopefully get a bit of a line of sight from there down to cover your dudes to advance.
Yeah, it looks like there's a vehicle contact moving west down the main road.
Say. think that PC or whatever on the west side might be coming back towards your 113.
Yeah, I'm wondering that as well. Just gonna move him over here in the woods and trying to keep him in defilade.
I'm gonna repeat HE mission on the road junction tonight.
Copy. Get eyes on that APC, it's coming back into A. Looks like a BTR.
Yeah, that's all I have. BTR 50s. With Dushkas on them.
Copy.
14.5mm HMGs, whatever they are, Dushkas or what have you.
Yeah, it looks like he's going back towards the center-ish. So if you repeat that mission, hopefully you'll catch him.
I'll stick to roads though, for the rest of the reinforcements, to try to clear the roadways because this terrain's pretty slow.
Yeah, I've been trying to as much as I can because it does take forever to go cross country. I took it that BTR.
Someone shooting at you, or is he responding? Is he calling out that artillery?
It's 22 Alpha. That's your tanks. I'm just waiting for the artillery to stop and I'll start moving them up.
Where are you fire here?
Do we get any sort of confirmation message saying we have captured A?
We will, yeah.
Okay.
They need to have less forces than us in here and no AFVs, including BTRs, but there's not that many places in here for them to hide, so we should know if there's any in here that are alive. There are some troops on the map there, north part. You have 113 over there and see if you can zap in.
Lost
the tank.
I think I have the infantry over here in the east neutralized.
Yeah, it might change the scoring in this to not be by forces but just by region scoring so that tanks count more than troops. it's just slowing things down too much. I have to eliminate all infantry as well. Looks like they've got tanks heading for the west bridge.
Yep, seen.
Try and intercept that with my 2-2-A.
Yeah, we got A.
Did you get a message?
Yep, just got it.
What was stopping us? That, enemy troops?
I don't know what changed. It looks like there's still an enemy squad down there in the south. I don't know if your artillery's just whittled down enough to... Yeah, I don't know.
I'm just gonna run my 2-2-A tank over to the west bridge just to see if what that other tank was doing over there. See, B Company stuff is spawned down the B Company stage area, so.
Yep, seen.
I'll give you some of that. Do you want anything in particular, or do you want to split it up again?
I just split it up. Thank you.
Any thoughts on how to proceed to B?
Tell you what, I'm gonna run my scimitar just right down the fucking middle, and we'll see what comes up. If we don't have anything, we run down the middle. Otherwise, maybe do the same thing, try and do a pincer. Although we do know there's probably tanks to the west, so I'm gonna send my 3-2 Alpha around to the east and just see if there's anything out there.
Okay, might just do the same and just try and just go down the middle. Sort of speed, like flat out, but not crawling along, just cautiously down the road. I'll try and basically establish myself in the C Company stage area or the woods near there and attack from there. Would you, I mean, that's what I'm going to do. You can do whatever you like.
Alright. Looks like we do have some infantry in the south of A still. 1-6, that's our supply stuff in the rear.
There is still infantry guarding the bridge out of Alpha, so we'll need to get rid of them because they've just killed one of our PC's troops in it.
Yeah, I engaged him. Just pop smoke. I got some up.
They're right in the river bed near the bridge. So as you're facing the bridge, looking south, it's on the left side, it's on the eastern side of the bridge, the infantry right in the water.
Copy.
Yeah, just left of that, there he's just popped up. He's moving down. See him?
Oh shit, that's not what I meant to do.
There's a tree immediately to the left of the bridge, and it's just down, it's just beyond that in the creek bed.
Roger. I'll sit here and wait for him to pop up. I don't really want to run my tank up there in case he's got a rocket.
Yeah, you got your troops there. You can maybe use them to clear it, buddy.
Yeah.
Down though, isn't it? I could hit it with artillery, but I'm worried about destroying the bridge in the process.
Yeah, I'll run troops down there. That's what they're here for. Yeah, it's running across the brood.
South.
That's what it looked like. Just saw him cross the bridge. I can see him get a beat on.
We got tanks way out on the east flank. There's an AFE right at the east side of B. Before we start our next assault here, I'm going to step away for just a quick sec.
And I'm back. Did you beat him yet?
No, not quite. I think Tank got us going to bed, so... Yeah, it was good to get a bit of a test run anyway. Have to quicken up the pace of it a bit by changing the scoring conditions, I think.
Yeah, it's a fun scenario, though. I mean, I enjoyed it so far. It is a little...
Yeah, I might change the...
Fun.
Yeah, thanks. I was just saying, I might change a few things, change the terrain speed, make it a little bit quicker, and change the scoring conditions to make the capturing of the objective a bit easier and take a bit less time.
Yeah.
Map updates. Get rid of the full map updates.
Yeah. Kind of ruins it.
Because it makes it hard for you guys to run around in the back and be sneaky cunts, is that why?
Yeah.